Hi, this is Ross with Woodfire Power on the 4x16 aquaponics system. This is update on Thursday after week 4, so 28 days since planting. We've already harvested about 3 or 4 pounds of lettuce and bok choy. And the lettuce and bok choy were just harvested yesterday evening, so they're a lot thinner than they were. I'll show you that. Everything's doing very well. The Napa cabbage, the broccoli's growing up. And as a test, yesterday I put some seeds down in this little low gravel spot. We were going to put another wicking bin, but haven't gotten around to that, so I just decided to throw some seeds in of some lettuce varieties just to see what happens. And we haven't started harvesting the kale yet, but it's pretty much ready now. Bok choy and chard, we've harvested quite a bit, and lettuce quite a bit, and thinned it out yesterday. These heads of romaine are coming up nicely, and along the back run, the snow peas are again doing great. I just put the trellis up yesterday, finally. So they are beginning to climb. And as an update, here's a typical 1 pound flat of organic lettuce. And we have about almost 2 of those flats of lettuce mix and bok choy harvested yesterday. So that's what came out of the garden. And here's what's still there. So it's right now growing faster than we're eating it, but the variety of things being produced will come up in a while as the broccoli and cauliflower start to come to fruition, and shortly as the kale comes online. And again, let me grab a little bit of fish food. Here are the fish. Happily munching away and producing all of the fertilizers for the plants. Okay, that's update on week 4. Everything's going great.